Number 12, given the center and the radius, give us the equation of the circle. Well, the equation is x minus h, the quantity squared, plus y minus k, quantity squared, equals the radius squared. So x minus, we have a 5 there, so we just plug a 5 in there. Y minus, we have a negative 3. Now minus a negative 3 will change to a plus 3. Then put your squaring equals, the radius is 10. 10 times 10, 100. And there you have it.